Fantastic. And the Embassy World Snooker Champion for 1982 is Alex Hurricane Higgins. Completely exhausted is Higgins. Standing ovation throughout the 1,000 people here at the Crucible Theatre in Sheffield. Alex Hurricane Higgins, after 10 years, has regained the title of World Snooker Champion.
Ladies and gentlemen.
And admirers all the way round, the fans coming forward, congratulations from every side for this extraordinary young Irishman who has done so much for the world of snooker since he came on the scene just 10 years ago. He sits in his seat, he stands up, he is completely exhausted, but he is the Embassy World Champion 1982. Alex waiting now. He went straight to Ray Reardon, put his head on his shoulder, knowing that he had taken a crown that Ray had held on 6 occasions.
Alex Higgins, gentlemen.